Once they realize I'm gone and the data's been copied, they'll send their attack dogs after me. I know they will. But someone needs to show the galaxy what the INRA really is. What it's doing. What it's hiding. I'm sorry for the part I've played in this. Truly. I was a researcher at a facility in the Hermitage 4A system exploring agricultural applications of Thargoid-derived technology. The lab was owned by the INRA. Publicly, the INRA likes to emphasize the whole altruistic cooperative thing, but in recent years it's become much more focused on weapons testing and manufacture. Believe me, it's a military contractor in all but name. The nature of my field was the study of disease-resistant crops, microproteins, that sort of thing. I was getting good results, even if my superiors took no notice. Then everything changed. I was running a bunch of control experiments, just trying a few things out, really. It was an afterthought. It wasn't even related to the main body of my work. The results were interesting. I didn't think they were particularly significant. Something made me take it directly to one of the INRA guys. I didn't want to go to Dr. Prince. She'd always been pretty dismissive of my work. I would give anything to be able to undo that decision. Anything. All my equipment and samples were whisked off to some remote facility. Later I found out it had been taken to a weapons testing site in the Alnath A2AA system. My research was used as the basis of a new superweapon designed to destroy the Thargoids. I heard they experimented on live captives. I doubt any of it was strictly legal. It certainly wasn't ethical. To the public, the INRA is a symbol of all that is possible when superpowers set aside the differences and work together. Well, it might have started off like that, but it's something very different now. Progress at any cost. Might makes right. All our worst impulses channeled into an unaccountable organization focused solely on making bigger and more powerful weapons. Bigger and more powerful weapons. If you find this, if someone finds this, make sure it gets out. Please. It's time.